Good morning, students. Our topic for today is My Classroom. So what is classroom? Classroom is a room in a school and it is specific to each and every child. Like if you are in junior KG, then all the students of junior KG are given one room. Each student gets one classroom. And when you enter the school, directly you go to your classroom where you meet all your friends. So what you see in the classroom, let's learn more about that. So when we enter the class, we come inside through the door. And when you come inside the class, the first thing you see are the walls of the class and how the classroom is set. So you can say the color of the walls of my classroom is painted yellow. And then what else you see? You see a blackboard where your teacher teaches you. Yes, there is a teacher in a class along with all your friends. There is a teacher who teaches you. And how the teacher teaches? She writes on the blackboard. And she writes with the chalk. Whenever she teaches you, she writes with the chalk and then she erases with the duster like this. So what you see? Blackboard, chalk, duster. Each class has a small table and chair for students to sit. Students sit on the chair and keep their books and whatever they like on the table. You can read, write, paint, color, even eat your food on the table. Classroom walls are decorated by different pictures and charts for students to teach. Like here you can see A to Z and 1 to 10. And here you can see various shapes and colors. All the charts and pictures which are there in the class helps the students to learn. Each class has a big window. It can be more in number. A fresh sunlight and air comes through the window. Students, just to give you an idea how the classroom looks like. This is how the classroom looks like. There is a board where the teacher teaches you. See, she has drawn the picture of mango, sweet and yummy mango. This is the teacher. And teacher is teaching the students. There is a fruit chart for the students to learn. All the students are sitting on chairs and there are tables for them to do their work. You can see the books from where the teacher is teaching. Students, how about learning along with little bit of music? So I am going to sing a rhyme and I will ask you questions. So you answer me along with the questions. In my classroom I can see, point with me, I can see a blackboard, can you see, point with me, in my classroom I can see, point with me, I can see a school bag, can you see, point with me, in my classroom I can see, point with me, I can see some books, can you see? Point with me, so you see, you are learning along with the music.
Students, now this is a small exercise for you. You can see all the pictures here. So what you have to do, take the things which you do in your classroom. Do you do cycling in the class? No, we don't do cycling in the class. Do we read books in the class? Yes, we do. Check. Do we talk to our friends in the class? Yes. Check. Do we do craft in the class? Yes. Check. Do we write in the class? Yes. Check. Do we get our school bag and books to the class?
Oh, yes.
Yes. Do we play in the class? Yes. Do we do painting in the class? Yes. Do we play football in the class? No, we don't play football in the class. So, see students, we have put check for all the things we do in the class.
So you see students, now you know what is there in a classroom. When somebody asks you, what do you see there and what do? You can always tell them. So see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.